beside the seaside. I do like to be beside the sea. I do like to be upon the plum, 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 where the brass band plays with the young. The gun let me be beside the seaside. I'll be beside the self-sweet. And if not the girl beside, I should like to be beside the seaside.
So the weather's been a bit rubbish, so I never really got much digging done the first few days. I hope everything's turning out. If the weather's got even worse, you'll see this or you won't. But I did get a wee half hour digging in my friend's garden, so it was too wet though and the camera won't stay waterproof. So I did find some little bits. As you can see, some bits of junky stuff. But we found some coins and a buckle. An old half penny. A 2p. That'll go towards paying for my detector. A 20p. £1. £2. £3. £4.23, I think, was the total. £4.24. That's an old half pea. Found a few old half peas. That doesn't look like a half pea. I don't know what that is. But yeah, just some wee bits and bobs I just thought I'd show you. Oh, and a 10p, so that's £2, 1, 2, 3, £4, 30, 1, 2, £4, 34, so not bad for a wee half hour. Yeah, on this wee paste pot from, I don't know, the 50s or something, wee Siamese paste thing. And a wee buttony thing. So yeah, it was alright. A wee dig. In the rain in Falmouth. So we'll put that all back in. I was out earlier the day, but it was too wet. Really too wet. Saw some surfers. That was about it. Had loads of coffee. Doing a bit of editing. And gonna go for Chinese. Gonna go for a Chinese meal. See how we get on. And maybe tomorrow I'll get out digging. And the rain might stop. We've got Storm Kate coming in. So I haven't been able to do much in the way of vlogging. So I'll catch you soon. So this morning I'm walking down towards the Falmouth Municipal Beach to dig there with the Teknetics T2, see if I can get some more money to pay for it. I'm just walking past Swan Pool, which is just before the beach. So that's Swan Pool. Hopefully we'll get to the beach before the next wave of Storm Kate comes in and washes us off the beach. Okay, that's us set up. Two bags into one and ready to hit the beach. So I just dug a hole there, and it's in this pile of sand, so we'll see what it is. Hopefully it's not a bottle top. And there it is. A bottle top. A little old bottle top for way down deep. So here's my haul for the first half hour. You can see there's a lot of bottle tops. and already we've beaten Portobello Beach by about 19 pence, so we found a 50p, and we found Ruby's dog tag. So, oh, it's got a number, so we could return that. Yeah, it's got a number on it, and we'll return that if we can. And this, it's like a duck's foot, but it's a piece of stone with some quartz running through it. It's quite nice. I just saw that lying about. And some silver paper, bottle tops, the usual. So we've got another signal in here somewhere. See if we can find it. There's a lot of sharp stuff on the beach as well. So it's handy when detectorists come on the beach and clear it all. And, oh, there it is. Yep, it's a 5p. Okay, I'm going to attempt to live dig. Got a good signal. You won't see it on the meter. Okay, we'll dig this one live, hopefully. It's in there. Sorry, it's a bit windy, but it is the beach. And the waves and the beach. In here. Oh, what's this? Ooh, yeah, yeah. Oh, dropped it. There's a wee watch. We found a watch. I don't think that's gold, I think it's copper or something. It's a Timex. Timex watch. That's brilliant. I've never found a watch kind of complete before, so yeah, magic. I'll go with that. That's lovely. Okay, I've got another live dig for you. It's giving me a 69 signal. Try this one. It's a beautiful, beautiful day now. The rain comes and goes. I'm really enjoying it, even though I'm getting soaking wet. And it's just on, it's on the edge there. Look at that view. Plenty of people on the beach as well, when the sun comes out and the rain goes away. See what we've got. Hopefully it's something nice. In there. Great. Oh, there we go. What can it be? What can it be but a bit of a tin can? Okay, we'll carry on. We're having a nice day, so that's okay. Another sharp bit of tin or aluminium taken off the beach. Try shield you from the wind here. size of that. Sorry, it's so windy. That shows you what the T2 can do, find little things like that. And it was down 9 inches. It's down a good 9 inches as well. So there we go. Look now. So another live dig for you in the wind and the lovely sunshine. See what we have. Right, it's on the top ish. Top fillet in the top. What have we got? What have we have here? Don't be a bottle top. Ah! Corona! Don't need that, we don't need it. So that's my rubbish from Falmouth Beach. And there's two lighters there. One, two, lots of bottle tops. People having parties on the beach and just leaving their junk as usual. Bits of aluminium. This, I don't know what it is. Some kind of stopper or something, I don't know. Anyway, that was alright. A wee break, get a coffee, and then I'll head out again. It's a glorious day still. Cloudy, but yeah, it's alright. I can deal with it. There's plenty of people out on the beach. Nice waves. And a lot of wind. So we're here at Swan Pool Beach. We're just finished. I didn't do any of this, it was just too late and I needed a wee coffee. So yeah, it was quite a good day. I had an enjoyable day and I got a watch. So it's a Timex watch. Well, we can see that, it's pretty far gone. 12 o'clock. Even though it's not 12 o'clock. The dog tag. And Ruby's dog tag. I found that. So I think it's a dog anyway. 50p. Which beats Portobello Beach, as we said. We've got 57 pence. Hurrah! Even the seagulls like it. So hopefully they don't do anything on me. So yeah, thanks very much for joining me. I hope you'll leave a comment, make suggestions. Maybe I shouldn't come by to Falmouth or Swan Pool. Or maybe I should take Swan Pool. You never know. I might be back. So yeah, leave a comment down here, or you can subscribe to my channel here. So thanks very much, and I will talk to you again. Bye for now, take care. So there is my wee wind buffers on my Canon SX20. Hopefully you can hear me from the Canon, and there'll be wind from the iPhone.